Hold your breath. Exhale. Slow down your breathing. Inhale, six counts now. Slowly, slow down, slow down. Inhale, six. Right? Think about the time in your life when you were sad, down and out, depressed, angry, bitter, whatever it is, frustrated.
Why it makes us laugh now if we think of that?
Alright, so think about the time in your life. Why? Because women especially, we tend to keep negative memories, bad things. Do not keep it and store it in your mind and in your heart. Release. We're going to release today. That is the reason why we're here today. To release all our negative baggage, let it go, let the positive energy come in, and then let your dreams take flight. Right? Be well in your heart, your mind, and your body, which is the true definition of wellness. What is wellness? The harmony of body, mind, and spirit. It has to be together. It's a harmony. In Filipino, ang kabuuan ng katawan, kaisipan, at kaluluwa. Yun. Right? Okay. Inhale. Think about the time in your life. Look at me when you were sad, down and out of breath. You're going to transfer it to your mouth. Please continue breathing, huh? What's the secret of life? Inhale, exhale, and repeat. Because if you don't repeat, you're going to die. So you have to breathe. Inhale. Think about the time in your life, whatever moment that was in your life, maybe it happened 20 years ago, 10 years ago, 5 years ago, 3 minutes ago. Transfer it to your mouth now, that situation. Open your eyes. Transfer it to your mouth. Look at me first. I transfer to my mouth. And then 1, 2, 3. Ha!
Ha!
You're going to hide to the ground. Not at me. Not at us. Not at your secrets. Because you might transfer your consumption to them. All right? Don't transfer your stress to someone else.
And certainly not to Dr. Eric.
You transfer it to the ground. Why? Because Mother Earth has the power to absorb negative energy. Right? So inhale. Think about that time in your life. Transfer to your mouth. 1, 2, 3, and...